Hare Krishna. So I'm going to play a tune now, a famous Hare Krishna tune. I'll play it first and then I will tell you what the chords are. First tune, the chords are E minor, D major, A major. So that's got to go twice. E minor, D major, A major. So we played. I was playing E on this side, but you can also play E on that side. So it's called inversions. So I was playing it this side because it's easier. Because I'm moving towards the A, so it's easier for me to move left rather than all the way from there to left. So those three chords for the first part of the Maha Mantra. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna. The second part of the Maha Mantra is E minor, D major, B minor, C major, D major, and then you back. Second part is Hare Rama.
Thank you.
Chords. It's E minor, Hare Krishna, D major, Hare Krishna, B minor, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, C, D, E, Hare Rama. I hope you all got that, and look out for more of my videos. Hare Krishna.